neighbours, and welcome again to Silly Sid 123. What have I just bought myself? I have just bought myself a Hotpoint Aquarius Ultima 1000 Deluxe WM23. This style has been my dreamhood washing machine. My grandma owned one, my nan owned one, my family members owned one, my mates' families owned one, my ex's family had one. And as a small kid, because this is a 90s machine, I could never own my own. And, you know, I couldn't just go to them and go, excuse me, can I get a video of your washing machine, when I didn't even have a mobile phone back then, and I didn't even have a camera. They weren't about. So I paid a glorious £60 for this machine. Now this machine, believe it or not, is mint. It absolutely is mint on the inside. It's mint all over, as you can see. Just hope it works. I haven't actually tried it yet. So basically I fetched this all the way from Warwickshire, 2.5 hour drive there, 2.5 hour back. And well, it was worth it. It was the only one that was on Facebook that was selling at the time, and I thought, oh my word, one of them. And like I said, it's £60. So this is going to be plumbed in right next to my Millie. We've got a bit of work to do first to get it plumbed in, but there will be future videos of this doing a wash. So of 60s, 40s, quick wash, and whatever we can throw at it, really. But as usual, what we're going to do for you guys right now is we're going to turn it on, we're going to put it on the final spin cycle, and we're going to see what it can do.
Thank you.
there we go, viewers. Thanks for watching. Needs new bearings. Don't worry, we will sort that out. We will put new bearings in it. We will have a new cold hose on it. And possibly a longer, I would say, maybe a longer waste pipe on it. But apart from that, it should work fine. So, like, subscribe, and enjoy my videos. Thanks for watching, and we'll see you soon.